Margot, the jury is seated in the 8 men and 4 women heard in Earful this morning as both the prosecution and defense started its opening arguments. Now, the state told the jury in a 30-minute opening argument that Jennifer Turner feared her husband. And on that day in question, back in September 2007, Kirk Turner intentionally slashed her throat. The state says it will present evidence that shows that blood splatter gives indication that Jennifer Turner tried to defend herself. But the defense, in a one-hour PowerPoint presentation, also told the jury that Mrs. Turner did not fear her husband at all, but instead she was emotionally unstable during this divorce proceeding. And on that day in September 2007, she simply snapped, giving Mr. Turner no other option.
And you will see those chilling photographs of the wounds to Jennifer's throat. The multiple wounds to the neck of Jennifer were administered with such force that on each occasion, her spine was injured.
A terrible and violent impulse came over Jennifer Turner, and she attacked Kirk Turner.
The physical evidence in this case will speak loud and clear that the defendant is guilty of first-degree murder.
She turned her back on Kirk Turner, went into that corner, grabbed a spear just like this one, leveled it at him, took aim at his groin, and shoved this spear through his body near his groin, not once, but twice. He somehow, in fight or flight mode, managed to go into his pocket, pull out his pocket knife, and inflict 2 quick wounds on her that ended the threat to his life.
Now, in the courtroom this morning, you saw in that video that Dr. Turner was somewhat emotional, wiping tears. Those tears came about when they first showed the image of Mrs. Turner lying in her own pool of blood to that jury. Also, when they showed the images of Dr. Turner's injuries in his thigh and groin area, it also brought out the emotion of the dentist as a whole. This case is wrapped up for the day. We have much more from the opening arguments that we'll have details beginning again at 12:30 and most definitely at 5 and 6. For now, reporting live in David County, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News. Margo?